interesting versus interested. These two terms are often confused as both words talk about the feeling of interest. However, there is a distinct difference in the usage of the two. Let's break it down. The word interesting is a present participle. When used as an adjective, it describes the people or things that cause the feeling of interest to someone. For example, today's lesson about world history is very interesting. World history is causing the speaker a feeling of interest. Interested, on the other hand, is a past participle. When used as an adjective, it describes how someone feels, such as here. I'm very interested in learning another language. Here, it is my intention to learn a new language, because I have an interest in foreign languages. So next time you're unsure, think about whether something causes the feeling of interest, or you want to describe how someone feels. That's it for today. See you next time.